All right, I am back. Guess what I did tonight? Oh my god, that actually sounds better than what I fucking did. So there's this like window in my hallway. It's really hard. Yo, how long are you guys gonna be for your match? Right, well, hurry up. Also, to all you people who actually watch me right now, no, I am not Mr. Dodd, I am Mr. Star. Nah, I just said it was included. Hello, everyone watching. You can't hear my friends talking, but you can hear me talking, so it was good. Just waiting for them to finish the match, and then me and you are gonna go in and have some fun. I know, right? It does sound sexual. Also, sorry for the late start. I kinda sliced my hand open tonight, so that happened. I'm actually broadcasting for BitCultures, my website right now, so you can find me on bitcultures.com/videos/streaming. It's bitcultures.com/videos/streaming. Now, you guys, hurry the hell up, win your match, so the three viewers I have can stop listening to me sound like a fucking moron and actually watch me slay some noobs. And by slay some noobs, I mean more or less get messed the fuck up by a bunch of guys with headshots. Right, that's what I'm saying. I'm hoping to get the Kinect soon so I can start getting some actual video feedback. Because, as I'm sure most people think, listening to some schmuck talk about playing games isn't as fun as actually watching that schmuck play games. Also, I probably just lost like two fucking viewers from saying schmuck, but whatever. Yeah, did you? Yeah, that makes sense. I have literally told you this like four times. Also, Cookie Monster 7. No, my name is not Eric. My name is Peter. No, it's Bit Cultures, Mr. Dodd. No, Mr. Dodd only plays Dark Souls because he's a goddamn noob. Anyways, it's Bit Cultures /videos/streaming. Videos with a plurality. It is on Twitch. However, there is a live feed from our website. But yeah, tonight I was smoking a cigarette and there's this like window. Mr. Dodd is not God. Mr. Dodd is man. Anyways, I was like just smoking a cigarette tonight and fucking, I don't know, there's this window. It's super hard to describe, honestly, but there's a window in the hallway that leads to my apartment, and I wanted to open it because, like, I just want some more airflow, and I tried to, like, open it, and the little thing you use to, like, twist it open wasn't working, so I just, like, ever so gently pushed it open, and it just immediately broke. Like, the window is so fragile, it just fucking broke immediately. And it sliced my wrist up pretty good, actually, to be totally honest. I got, like, fucking bandages and shit right now. Like, I'm pretty fucked up. Definitely didn't help that I've had one or two drinks tonight, which made the blood a little thinner, obviously, so... Yeah. Can you fuckers hurry up and win already so I can start playing? Well, kill them faster. Again, kill them faster. Meanwhile, I'm gonna unlock Thatcher.
GPS satellites, unmanned drones, fucking laser sights. The more crutches you have, the more it hurts when they're kicked out from under you. If there's one thing I know for sure, it's that a 6-inch blade never loses reception.
Okay, the Thatcher video is kind of awesome. A 6-inch blade never loses reception. I like that. Does that mean you're done? Come on now. Ah, great, guys. I lost all my viewers because you're not good enough fucking playing video games. Well, I'm sorry I sliced my fucking wrist open. You know, what can I say? I'm an emotional person. Goddamn time. What do you mean you can't invite Pete? You can always invite Pete. There we go. Got one. All right. Let's play some video games. Please do. I would love that right now. Yeah, I would love that. Sure, why not? They can't hear you guys. They can only hear me, so I'm going to have a lot of, like, random commentary going on. But, yeah, go for it. I hope I've got background work tomorrow at like 8 a.m. Sure hope this whole, you know, giant duct taped bandage thing doesn't become a problem. I mean, like, I've already accepted the fact that I'm probably gonna get AIDS from this, so like, that's not a huge issue, but. You know, the broken glass. No, I'll be fine. Actually, my sister's a nurse. I called her about it, showed her some pictures and shit. She thinks it's fine. I mean, it's not, like, fine. She thinks I should get stitches. I disagree. So, you know. Yeah, A, no, I will not do that. And two, I will not do that. Yeah, I already got one. I already got a brother-in-law, so I'm good. I don't need two. I only got one sister, so I think one brother-in-law is just fine. Well, I mean, at that point, I will then have no brother-in-law. So, yeah, the window is open. Yeah, we can Twitch all night long. Also, Pop-Tart666 wants us to play a ranked, bro. Probably not going to do that because ranked tanks forever. But that's all right. Yeah, we got to get warmed up first. Yeah, we'd probably get slaughtered. Actually, well, I mean, I know your affinity for being shot in the fucking head, so. Any excuse, Pop-Tart. Any excuse. Ryan is probably asleep. I don't know really where Ryan is right now. That's right, 120 foot connection. I got that shit hardwired, dog. Oh, do I? It's saying 38 ms.
Protect the bombs.
Time for some serious protection. Get your plates here. That's clear of window. All right, what are we doing? Protecting the bomb.
Bomb location. Plan accordingly.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. I gotta download that Gears of War beta. Forgot that shit was open. Oh, wow. I am looking at my Twitch stream right now, and it looks terrible. I think he is on tomorrow night, yeah.
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Razor wire is deployed. Barricaded door!
Device placed.
I am level 30 right now. I'm sorry, I'm clearance level 30. Because, you know, Tom Clancy, tactical. Right where? I can't see any red marks. Oh, there they are.
Deployed.
Oh, downstairs, gotcha. Go. Deploy. I got the heartbeat sensor. I cannot find shit. Yeah, you're right.
Friendly is victorious. Hostile located.
Yeah, Iron Man said that, and then you guys asked knocked the fuck out, so. He definitely does still bang all the bitches. Oh my god, I so wish the people could hear that right now. That was a good line. Alright, there where we were. Yep. We got a guy in there. He's on the right. He might have got him. Alright, Brandon. Enter. I got you. Enter. Go. Breach. Let's go. We sure do. Who's got diffuser? Alright, bring it to B. I'm sorry, bring it to A. I gotcha. Alright, I love it. If you need me off these off this ladder, let me know. I got the door. You got it? Alright. Oh, no fucking way, dude. Oh, all right, we'll take it. Damn, with a pistol. That's embarrassing. Well. W is W. Party. Now what? Oh. I mean, hey, if you guys want it.
Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Bring it here.
Jammer ready.
Found target.
Anywhere I need to put down a jammer? Specifically? Yeah, no, this is definitely Fallout. This is actually Fallout 5.
Target detected.
What?
Mission failed. All friendlies have
been
neutralized.
What a bunch of bullshit. I don't like shotguns. I'm bad with them. Wet and Wild Paul, I thought you were being sarcastic. No, this is Rainbow Six Siege. You're right, there is no Fallout 5. But. This is a very strategic and tactical. I'm sorry? What? I want thermite. Fuck you.
We need to locate.
Too bad. Deal with it. I won't be thermite. Anyways, so yeah, Wet Wild Paul, this is a very tactical-based, squad-based, realistic shooter. It's actually a lot different than pretty much any game I've ever played, which is one reason why I like this game so much. It's very fresh. You've got 5-on-5, attackers versus defenders. And every character's got their own specific little gadget.
5 seconds to go.
It's kind of like a shooter mixed with chess almost in a way.
The user is now secured. You've located a bomb.
But, you know,
make your way to
its
location and defuse it.
So you guys gonna move or just stand there? All right, Core, I'm with you. Hey, thanks. Yeah, that'll happen, though. Apparently not. Now we are. Oh shit. I got hit. Oh, what the hell? I just got killed from behind a wall. somehow he got a headshot on me? That's interesting.
You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
Apparently my party is allowed to speak in the stream, but they have to set it up themselves. I don't know how they do that, though, so... For now, it's just gonna be me talking. One of them is doing it right now, so you're losing one of them.
There you go.
How do you do it?
Yeah, I'm just curious. Fucking beast. You have to go into party chat, and it says, switch, like, turn it on or some shit like that.
Gotcha.
I'm a fucking monster. Corey stole my kill. I had him dead to rights.
Aw, right in the dick. That's just rude.
Bro, I fucking carried the team. I didn't steal any kills, man. I gave you ample opportunity and you decided to go 3-3.
Yeah, well, I went 1-1-3. Haha. What do you think about
that? I don't steal kills, dude. I get fucking headshot at the beginning of the match and I have to sit there and call shit out for you. I don't get you killed, man. It's your lack of skill. It's your little fucking tidy chubby thumbs.
Sweet. Alright, cool. You guys are coming through in the stream. Alright.
Oh, wait. Are we all supposed to talk like them, too?
No, you can say whatever you want. I just, you know.
You guys are coming through loud and clear.
Anything that anyone says besides me is not sanctioned by bit cultures. How about that? And even what I say is probably not sanctioned by bit cultures as well.
That's all you gotta do is just click that box?
That's a 10-4 bet, man.
Alright. This is the representative of bit cultures. How are you guys doing?
9/11. 9/11 was an inside job.
Hey, I don't know.
All right. This is level 38, a level 5, and a level 15 on the other team, and a 117. So I'll get the level 5. Pete, since he's streaming, will get the 117.
Hey, 117's been like a number, so.
Oh, there you go. And then Eric
hence
will get
the Disco Pete 117.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like this map.
This map likes you. Maybe you guys should go on a date sometime.
And last time I had a date, she bailed on me, so no thanks.
Damn, bro. She got stood up?
Yeah, I've actually never been stood up in my life. I got stood up in Los Angeles. Doesn't surprise me.
Yo, Pete, dude, I'll take you on a date.
I'm sure you would like to.
God, you have no idea.
Hello? Yeah, I'm a hoppy's of ass. You kidding me?
This is weird.
Yeah, I'm hearing like a five minute lag on the audio. Echo.
Well, then turn down the computer that's broadcasting me and you won't have that echo.
Yeah,
I was doing that on purpose.
So oh, that's that great, thank you.
People could hear the... So that they could hear what they missed if they're just tuning in.
Corey, stop fucking with my stream, goddamn.
A constant lag on it.
Whoa, bro, what the fuck? I just missed what Pete said. It was probably really awesome and cool.
I wish it was a fucking replay.
Yo, take those, take the besties for your breasties.
Oh, I
get
will.
Your plates here.
Oh, it's not for me.
Where'd that little robot go? 10 seconds. Oh! Hey-o!
Robots.
Got it.
Those robots.
The dang robots. I did not mean to put that there at all.
I got your electrics. Any light bulbs need to replace?
Got one guy. I got two guys. They're all spawning right there. Everybody's showing up.
Deploying jammer. Also, I don't know if you guys got, you know, the Twitter or anything, but wouldn't mind if you give me a shout out.
I don't tweet.
I don't have a tweet. Yeah, I don't want to tweet.
Damn it.
I ain't about that life yet.
Yet.
I'm still on my MySpace days.
My Twitter.
My MySpace days.
FBI.
Did you know Justin Timberlake bought that shit? Bought MySpace?
That was a dumb move.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, what a fucking idiot.
He's got plenty of money to waste.
Pete, don't put your head out there.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but decided not to. Oh, and Norm just fell through a hole. I went to the right. Oh, dumb idea. Dumb idea. Very, very dumb idea. One of the dumber ideas I've had.
Boy, it's like they were poking a bird's nest with a broomstick and I just fell out. Little baby bird.
Good description.
And it stomped on me.
Ow! One's on the piano.
Ah, oh, God. You know, at least this game is fun to watch, right? Yeah. Yeah.
One's on piano, one nice jumped through our skylight.
Right in the dome.
Yep.
Cordy, you are one of the most nauseating players to watch. I gotta switch. I can't keep doing it.
Cory, one's outside. He jumped down with the skylight. He's over near a bar.
Alright.
He's trying to thermite in. He doesn't realize that he can't.
Got one coming in from the bar side.
Okay. Like, look at my screen, Pete. Is it over here?
No. Nope. I don't
he's
know.
He's coming through doorway now, it seems.
There he is. Oh. There he is. Yep. And there you go. That was him.
See if you can hit the barrel of his gun.
Oh, pop shit.
Pop up and flip left. Oh, wait, that's the other kid.
Pop up and flip left. Oh, let me look at popping up and flipping left.
I'm looking at the other kid that is on screen. He's not fucking moving.
Oh, shit, he's right there.
Corey, you're not popping.
I mean, at the end of the day, like, let them come to you. We're on defense.
Loop around on him. Loop around on him, Corey.
Is this guy?
He's through that door, right there.
Got him. He's on the left. There.
I was gonna say, yeah, watch your left.
Fuck.
Yo, just sit there. Just sit there and wait. He'll come to you. He's got it. He's got 30 seconds.
That guy can't hear you.
Yeah, send him a fucking private message.
Oh, God. What's up? I thought that was Brandon for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah.
I got fucked up. No, we're not. I got faith in this kid.
Yeah, he's alright.
This kid's not gonna have any time.
10 seconds to go.
Oh, tag him.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Really?
No way.
Come on. This kid's not good.
Wow, he fucking blows.
Yeah, he got killed once.
Corey, remember that fucking, like, 2.5, 3 minute stare down me and this kid had in that level? The same setup.
That was ridiculous, dude. That was really ridiculous.
There, you got your thermite. You happy?
Yes. He doesn't have to shoot you in the back of the head now.
Yeah.
Now you can. Everyone. Now you don't have to sit out around.
Fuck you.
Take a break.
Take a knee.
Yo, did you guys hear about the fucking Deflategate nonsense?
Yeah, I've been hearing about it for the last fucking 2 years.
This is a great way to lose your viewers, Pete.
Seriously, I do not care. Whether or
just
not
follow
you,
what every fucking
whether or
media
not
outlet's
you
doing.
Hate the Patriots, the fact that they are still fucking haranguing us about an issue, a non-issue, that happened 2 seasons ago? Come on. Get the fuck over it.
Well done. There, yeah, same room as us.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Oh, you gotta be quicker than that.
You gotta be quicker than that. Almost at
it. I hear windows breaking.
That's me. I'm going in through training. Okay. I feel like I'm being shot at right now. Take a seat, Frost. No way. The fuck was he?
That awkward moment when you realize you got a goddamn red laser sight on your assault rifle.
Two of them are mid.
Are mid?
Yeah, like mid
floor. Enemy detected outside.
Oh!
I'm the only one.
Me!
That's going the real clip for sure.
Bullets left, man.
Where are you? Oh. I'll leave now.
That was so funny, dude.
Oh, man. I can't record while I'm freaking streaming. That's so unfortunate.
Oh, too bad.
That was ridiculous.
What happened?
He fucking used his hammer while a guy was setting up a brain charge, so the guy fell through the floor.
Did the guy die?
No.
Somehow he didn't.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
That guy keeps talking, dude. He's we need to protect the probably pissed, dude.
Whatever, fuck him.
No, his name's Drills Forever. He's probably listening to, like, shitty fucking rap.
That are like, yeah. Super early System of a Down.
Or he's just listening to drills. Drill into like.
Exactly.
Sounds like a mental disorder.
You're a mental disorder.
A little bit.
Yeah, well, you know. We've all got one.
One here. Put one here, and put one here.
What?
That's alright, we don't really need it. At all costs.
Front. I think they're in front.
Shit, I need to put some fucking. Girls Forever, what the fuck are you trying to say? See you, one of out, man.
Big fan of the drill.
Roof.
ADD primed, stand clear.
Oh, they're going in this room over here. Break that window. Really? How did I not kill that guy?
Where are they?
Room next to train room. Another one just jumped in. Got him. Got one of them. I think there's another one in there.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, yeah, he is. He's crawling. Damn, I saw him last second, too. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Shoot through the wall. Shoot through the wall. Through the wall.
Op 4, last op standing.
Do you know where he is?
Is he up or down?
I have no idea.
I don't know, he's on the screen.
He's running around.
Yeah, I'm marking him. He's down.
Where is he?
Just marked him then.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck he is now.
Underneath this.
Up.
There he is. Wasted. Well, that's nice. Murder Nation team
Thanks.
Added me to the list of murder_nation/Rainbow Six Siege players.
Fuck.
Have fun.
I need to change controllers in a second.
Controllers or batteries?
Controllers. I'm switching to my Elite.
Oh, the Elite controller.
Give me a second.
I think we all use Elite controllers here.
Good for you guys. I'm happy you have money.
Converted.
Thank you.
I have so much money. I literally have cups made out of pennies.
That seems poisonous.
Find the biohazard container location.
It's alright. He lives a life of luxury. So rich we're going on a cruise together.
I mean,
yeah, rubber band.
Pennies.
Alright.
Mid.
Drain room or?
Red room.
Alright.
Where the hell is that?
It's right across in the middle from the training room.
Where is the training room?
One kid's going downstairs. You are clear to
engage. Can't hit it. There it is.
Biohazard container located.
Got it.
Nice.
There's two kids in there and that's it. One's upstairs. One's also downstairs. He's on the stairs up there.
Got him.
Another one.
I throw right into
over
this
it.
Room.
Hold on. Give me a second, Corey.
Alright, I already blew it. I'm droning in. I don't see any of them. Oh, they're in the
Ooh,
back corner.
Headshot.
Yeah.
What's the deal?
If we can get in there, I'll fuse it.
I'm in here. I'm inside.
All right, hold on.
Got him. That was a sick headshot.
If I do say so myself. Which I did.
I hide behind his shield.
Wow.
Yep.
Oh,
so
I just had
it.
The kid fucking lined up. Use my sights to kill him.
Victory!
How you do it?
Man, I seriously cannot believe I sliced my freaking wrist open tonight, though. I'm kind of pissed about that.
Yo, man. I'm gonna go up the street, not across.
That's the problem. That's exactly what I did.
I chased a shoplifter for a mile and a half today.
I saw that. Was that the guy who ran out the door?
Yeah.
Nice.
It was me.
And we caught him and we body slammed him.
Atta boy.
You, like,
he was a frail looking.
Did you jerk him off to teach him a lesson?
Probably.
Yeah, we held him down and just
an aggressive nature to come off.
Just went to town.
This is why you don't steal from
Steve. No lotion, nothing.
Did you put him in a monkey cage to humiliate him?
Yeah, we drove him around town with the sirens on and just... Oh man.
Sucked his dick in front of everybody.
Yep.
Oh shit, you're not working tomorrow. I was about to come in there and steal. I'm sexually frustrated.
You should, dude. You should. You should steal. Because I need a case. I need cases.
And I need a hand job. I think we will work well together.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's already 2 in the morning.
It is.
We need to locate a bomb.
That's crazy. What kind of cars are these? These look like what are these, Audis?
We are in Germany.
So I think they're Audis.
I see it being like a Chrysler 300 imported.
Yeah, they're gonna fucking import a car from Detroit to put into a fucking video game that's right now based in Germany.
Yes.
Yeah, I
yes,
think they're gonna stick with the national cars.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
I just put the fucking juke moves on this kid.
The diffuser has been recovered.
View of this
you found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Watch spawn kill.
Careful. Yeah. Fuck, I thought I was fused this entire time and I'm running around as Buck.
Nah. Yeah, I'm fused.
I got kicked.
My thunder.
Deploying drone.
Oop.
I got contact. Server room.
Server room.
Focus. Fuck, he just moved.
There's a guy down here.
Got him. Don't.
Fuck.
Here, man.
There's one bouncing in between both the, bomb sites. Did you just fall, Pete?
No, I got a fucking trap. Can someone get in here and
the
fucking get something off
no
me?
Longer in possession.
Thank you.
Where'd he get killed from?
I have no idea.
Oh, there's a kill hole.
The diffuser is now secured. Drone activated.
Get killed. B's cleared.
What?
Damn.
Oh,
where was he?
Gotta be kidding me. He's right in the fucking door that I just walked in front of and got killed by.
Fuck. That's why I said B was cleared, man.
I was going to put a fuse charge on it.
The other guy had the thing.
Oh, I had the diffuser.
Yeah, but... That's why I said B was cleared, man.
Eric, you get a drone?
Oh. Ow.
probably Capcan?
The guy backed out of the game. Nah, the guy backed out of the game, so...
It exploded? His name there.
I don't know, he backed into it, and then, but the guy was out of the game, that's why his name was
What a little shit.
What the fuck is this drills kid talking about? Like, give me a second, I wanna go.
Invite him to the party, see what the hell he has to say.
I think he's just fucking listening to music, give me one second.
Probably just saying like drills.
He has
just listening.
It sounds like he's like just... fucking literally like hammering something. Like he'll it sounds like he's giving it one hammer and it echoes and then it stops and then he hammers it again and it echoes and it stops.
So he's listening.
Dude, he's just listing drills. He's like the Walt craftsman.
I think he's just slowly building a birdhouse. And every time somebody chose a character, he hammered once.
Secure the bombs.
C4 that shit. Somebody C4 that shit.
What do you want me to C4?
It's right there.
Alright, back up. Fucking op fours sucking dicks and shit.
You said it.
Absolutely.
Alright, they're spawning. They're spawning opposite side. I'll just keep on targeting them because they don't know what the fuck to do when.
Try and spawn kill.
Is there a way you can cancel C4?
Shooting at me. Yeah, you can pick it up. Or you can press Y if you're like holding it actively.
Should I press Y when I'm on top?
No, you should hold X to pick it up. You should press LB. That's a quick way to get rid of it.
They're coming in from downstairs.
What?
Where was he?
Okay. Come on, he's on the upside.
Yeah, it's coming in from up.
Give him a shotgun blast, but he didn't take any damage. Yeah, somehow managed to just waste me.
Nice.
Is he still up there?
Up here.
There's two of them up there. Yep, two of them up staircase. There. Corey, watch that staircase, man. You got two coming in that way.
Thermite
and Frost, I think. Oh, wait, we're Frost. Never mind.
It's coming to therm you up. Then frost you down.
Located a bomb. You know what
something
to
like that.
Never got a third.
Know where I'm at now. See somebody here shooting at
Alright, we got one guy in the roof. He's coming inside right now.
Where?
I'm not sure where that entrance leads, to be honest.
Oh! Shit.
Where is
I think
he?
I can shoot through that. Okay. An idiot.
Where is he?
Oh shit! I didn't peek in time. Fucking left bumper. Come on, man. Left stick. Ugh. It's on the stairs, man.
Yep.
Right there. It's gonna take this camera out.
Know where you're at now, obviously. See how dumb they are. Just stay there.
Op 4, last operator standing.
He's out over here, because I heard him hit the thing. Are you guys still tagging him?
I mean, we got... I got those things all over the...
Oh, yeah, I can see him. I see him. Yeah, he's on top. He's going to the roof right now.
Let him come to you. He's got 30 seconds. Let him come to you.
Going through the window behind you. Window behind you. Window behind you. Yep, you're looking...
Wow! Nice. What are the odds? He's gonna see that and be like, wait, what? Epic.
Actually,
give me an assist for that, motherfucker.
Somebody else take fuse if they want to.
I'll take it.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna take a shield too. Cause I am
Are you kidding me? I'm about to fucking shoot him in the back of the head. It's happening.
Very, very disappointed if you do that.
I'm very disappointed that you chose a fucking shield.
Why? Well, we're waiting.
Shields are for lesser men.
You're a lesser man.
Yeah, little bitch boy. Sucking dicks and shit.
Yeah, well, I just identified 3 of the 5 people and found bomb A, so fuck y'all.
I found bomb B.
And?
I'm a beast.
B for beast? More like B for bitch. Says the man who carries a shield in the combat.
The diffuser is now secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Yeah, for the spawn kills.
Actually, I'm not gonna make that mistake again.
Fuck, my, sound's fucked up.
Hate that. Alright, I'm gonna, throw them right in from over here.
Can you...
You guys wanna come to me?
Wait. Yeah, hold on, but Pete, do you have a breach charge that you can pop that window over there?
I don't,
open?
I got stun grenades, I'm afraid.
Stun grenades?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys should come to me. I'm gonna blow this shit.
Yeah, right. I haven't used this load in a while. I gotta mess around.
Yeah, give me a second.
Ah, that downed a guy, dude. Holy shit. My thermite thing. An idiot.
I hear
like
some
didn't see it.
Kids outside.
Yeah, down below. A is looking pretty good, whoever's got the fucking diffuser. Oh, it's fucking drills. Come on, somebody kill him and get the fucking diffuser.
Nah.
Can you point?
I am.
Did you have a drone in there?
Oh, come on. I checked that spot. What the hell? From above.
Yeah, I'm in here.
God damn it. I gotta work my strategy.
Fucking guy.
Or you just kill him.
You dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
I'm in here. Yeah, just plant right there and I'll watch the crossfire coming in.
Diffuser is active. Protected at all costs.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
Bitch ass. Oh fuck, he's gonna try to kill you. Kick him.
How do you know?
Kick. Because Corey killed him.
Well, I mean, like, how does that make you?
One more kick.
Somebody
vote
to kick him. Thank you. Shit.
Protect the bombs.
Blow this wall right here.
Setting the welcome mat.
Yeah, hold on.
Jammer ready.
Which one? 40.
The one that connects the two.
Alright, watch out. Back up. That's not the right one, Corey.
Oh my god, yeah, I was pointing at this one, dude.
Protect your bombs from being defused by Op 4.
Setting barricade.
See these fuckers.
Anybody on cameras?
Yeah, I just looked.
ADS deployed and ready to go. Deploy jammer.
They're in the front.
Here's the hostile. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Means that they're most likely going to be coming from this alleyway in the hallway.
Op4 has located a bomb.
Somebody's in this window. On the roof, they're on the roof. Pulling into this window again.
Nope. One just fell, it sounds like.
Yeah, behind you, Eric. Behind you, Eric. Behind you. Yeah, they're on the roof. Blew that and went onto the roof. Guys, right here.
You see him?
I heard him planting and I shot. Heard him planting and I shot and blew out his charge. Oh shit, he's right up there.
Where?
Hanging.
He wasn't hanging no more.
He was up and to the left, hanging.
Window reinforced.
God damn.
Yep, exactly.
Yeah, right there.
Right out that door, or?
Nah, he was like, right where they thermited that wall, he's on the roof right above it.
Yeah, he's right to your left. And to your left.
Fuck it, just wait for him to come to you guys. I mean, you got 45 seconds to go, just chill. Yeah, he's still on the middle roof. There you go.
Yep.
We can go home now. Let's go.
Waste.
Nice.
Win.
I did it for Eric.
It's all for Eric.
Buddy.
8-1 for Eric.
Good job, dude.
Because he's fucking deaf, or he's a mute right now. He doesn't speak.
I have not spoken in a while. That's true.
I know. I missed that voice. Yeah, how are you?
It's all for Eric. 8-1 for Eric.
Just like so people can catch up.
Thanks for that recap.
It's all for Eric. This is just the catch up.
I completely forgot what was said 15 seconds ago, but
on the next episode of Days of Our Lives. Yo,
also Pete.
Yeah.
Your username currently on Twitch is BitCultures.
Yes, I know.
That's the
because
high and low
I am
of that.
Streaming for BitCultures.
More like Fit Cultures, because you're super ripped, yo.
You better believe it.
Am I right?
Am I right?
What is it? Crips? Cultures? Crips?
Spankwire.com /videos/milfs.
Crunch?
It's Chippy Chultures. Chippy Long.
That's what I thought it was.
Remember last night? Jeepers.
Chippy Chirp Chultures. Oh, yeah, yeah. Jeepers Threepers. Jeepers Creepers 3. Jeepers Threepers, colon. Jeepers 3. Jeepers Creepers 3. Oh, God.
Jeepers. Oh, man, I love having a speech impediment sometimes.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, hurry up and load.
Sprips and vultures?
Locate a bomb.
Alright, what is it?
Jeepers, threepers.
Sprippy Sprat Pultures, the third. that's what he's using for his Twitch. Crimpy Cultures.
.com.
Crimpy Crypt Cultures.
It's actually .net, but you know, whatever.
Is anybody downstairs?
No, I don't see him.
So you guys like?
No,
nope,
they're upstairs. I got muted. To go.
You guys gonna collaborate with Funhouse or anything? 5 seconds.
What?
Are you guys gonna collaborate with Funhouse?
What the hell is Funhouse?
Dude, that's what like Adam Kovic is on.
Who the hell is Adam Kovic?
Okay, the guy from Inside Gaming. Dead Pixel. The Dead Pixel himself.
I knew the name, but I feel like being crass.
Hey, who has Eric? You want to come up here for a second? Over to me.
Eric, watch out, man. He's right there on the left. He's also behind us. He's also behind us. Oh, got him dead. Yeah. Yep.
There's no way. There's death all around me.
Yeah, I just saw that fucking C4 though. Flying past my head.
I was like, Eric, come over here. Eric, don't go over there. I just get C4 thrown at me.
I can't believe he actually hit me with that.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. I actually watched how I got hit on the Twitch stream, and I still don't understand how I got hit. What? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me, dude. That was absolute malarkey.
It's the malarkiest.
I wonder if it's somebody we know.
There are 3 people watching right now. So far, I know at least one of them is me. I I feel like I'm also predisposed to not have as many viewers because of the PSG. Nice kill.
I'm a beast. Oh, Monada being all friendly. Headshotted. What a bunch of malarkey.
What's the PST?
Pacific time zone.
Oh, okay.
Corey, you gotta turn up your thinks.
That's right.
Did this kid better fucking choose? Nope. True.
Oh. What was he?
Just gotta hold your breath and brace really hard. To get those thoughts working faster. So your face turns red. That's what I do.
Come get your besties for your breasties.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Nice.
Jammer ready. 10 seconds left.
Reloading.
5 seconds.
Alright, we'll do,
ADD moves. Let them come. Bomb located by Op 4.
We barricade that garage door.
Reinforcements in place. Yeah, yeah, we got it.
Get your fucking Twitch drone out of here.
Yeah, don't go over there.
Yo, someone didn't get plates.
We're missing a person.
Alright, then, destroy it.
Yes, Captain, my Captain.
Oh, shit. Glaz is right on the stairs, dude. I had my fucking pistol out on the stairs. Eric, if you just go, like, back into your back and straight, that dude's on the stairs.
Oh, God fucking damn it!
Wrong way.
I got him.
Oh, nice.
Where did he... Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding me.
Fucking... Eric, why are you that far up the stairs? There's a shield down there. He's planting right now as you speak. It's over in the corner near the jet ski.
Behind you. Good. The stairs are behind you.
I like how Eric roams, but he doesn't know where to go. It's to your left. Right there, on the ground. It's directly in front of you.
Located a diffuser, destroy it.
Shield.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Alright, Eric. You're banned from roaming for the next, like, match.
Too bad he's attacking.
That's what happens when you leave me left one alive.
Eric, like, fucking ran upstairs to take a bath in the bathtub. He's like, yeah, you guys got this, don't worry.
I did kill someone.
Did. Saw that. You shot at him without aiming.
Hey, he went down like a sack of dirt.
Like a
Is
dang
Pete not talking to his followers anymore? Are we supposed to talk to him?
Who, me?
Yeah, you haven't, like, spoken to any of your followers.
I got two. Yeah. One's me.
That's cool, man.
Ask them for a donation.
Give me money.
Have him donate to the Brandon Fund. They're not in the basement.
Yeah, even if I don't really get many viewers, I think it's important for my website to at least have the presence of online, you know? Just having it online upstairs all the time.
Yeah.
The diffuser has been recovered.
Alright, let's...
to locate and defuse a bomb.
Same rooms again.
There's a guy downstairs.
Where? Oh. Eric, can you come do me a favor, please?
Yep.
Eric. Can you?
Jesus Christ, main up, entrance.
Up here and blow that up with your ash charge. You don't have to go all the way up there, because they'll shoot at your feet. Hold on, I'll tell you when to do it.
Just shoot it, just shoot it.
Yeah, go ahead. Throw a drone in there.
Yeah.
There's a kid in there to the left.
I jammed up.
All right, press right on your D-pad. Deep in.
God damn it, dude. Headshot again.
It's that window behind you, man.
Oh.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Should have not.
Yeah, that's the window I was talking about. Terrible round for me, man.
Yeah, I'm playing like trash.
Hey, that was our first loss in a while. Hey. And we were up, man.
Hey. You were all playing like trash, except for me and Self. We pretty much did everything.
Bro.
You say you all
tell me what
you know,
more than
man,
just me and
there's
Corey.
There's only so much I can do.
Oh, we lost Yonique. Fuck.
I'm gonna go pee real quick. I think I have time.
What?
No, I actually can't.
Fuck, I was gonna stay back out so I can go make something to eat right quick. But, I'm a hungry.
We'll do that next match. I could actually use some nachos myself.
Nachos.
This kid's a fucking Broncos fan. That's cool, man. This kid's a level 100 with a 2 win-loss ratio and a 2.5 KD.
Speaking of the Broncos, that last Super Bowl was one of the most boring fucking games I've ever seen in my entire life.
That wasn't too bad.
What? Did you watch the game?
It wasn't too bad. Yeah, it was a defensive Super Bowl.
Well, I mean, that goes without saying. I mean, the Broncos. tough two defenses. Yes, dude, are you kidding me? I mean, like, yeah, the Seahawks were good, but it was all about their offense that season.
If you're talking about last year's, they didn't face the Seahawks in the Super Bowl. They faced the Carolina.
I'm sorry, not
Panthers.
Seahawks. The Panthers. Yeah.
They're. It wasn't all about their offense. Their defense is what kept them fucking undefeated.
Cam Newton. Dude was fucking flipping into the end zone.
Yeah. And if you look at all the games that they should have lost, they didn't because of their defense.
Eh, fair enough. Still, their offense is on fire all season.
Are they everybody fucking roaming in this goddamn game?
Seriously.
Alright, they're barricading that part, which means they don't know about that hole.
Still open.
Yeah, watch front. I know that they're gonna be fucking...
I think they're on the roof.
...amping up a storm.
In the dying ceilings.
I'm gonna blow that door open.
Bounce. Shit.
Mobbing mag. Oh, you died.
Brandon, that killed me. How did you survive that, Eric? I have no idea how you survived.
I was about to offer to go in first.
Brandon, get your six.
No. You're not gonna be able to. You're gonna have to try to... Do you have a grenade or anything?
No, I got a breach charge.
Fuck.
I don't think you can put it on the,
Nope.
Put a couple slugs in me.
And grenade.
Got me. Got a frag?
Sledge it.
I can't sledge.
You can't.
The barrier.
Go up to it and crouch in front of it. Hold RB. Again.
Nothing. It's not working.
Another one.
Where was the kid that was upstairs? Corey.
It's not breaking, dude. I'm wasting my sledge.
Yeah. Eric killed him.
And there's like nowhere to fucking breach in from. He's
got the only kill.
Setting breach charge. Enemy position detected. First floor.
Is essentially trapped in there.
Yep.
Should do is sprint behind him. Oh, they got it. He got him.
Careful.
Nice.
Why do you have a laser on that gun?
I don't know, dude. I've been trying to get it up, but we haven't gotten back to the fucking menu to get so I can get rid of it.
It might be coming around on him. You're gonna have to rush.
Yeah, rush. Rush.
To your right. To your left. To your left, he's laying down.
Nice.
To your
right.
Right.
On your right.
What? He was in the room.
Bullshit.
I thought I'd have been close enough to the objective.
The thing is, I went right there.
Yeah, you must that must have been too far away, like that
right.
Point right there. So
that's fucking stupid. I was securing an objective through a fucking room on the other side of the wall last night.
Yeah, that was funny.
Sure, just went to the doorway and smoked him.
Smoking's bad, man.
Oh, depends what you're smoking.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. As on plan.
Activate Jabba!
DD mounted. Let them come.
Unrolling razor. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Don't be putting fucking barricades up there.
Located the biohazard container.
Eh? Somewhere else. Really? I fucking made this kill hole and he's just gonna sit here.
Shoot him.
Out there.
Laz on my X.
Jamma ready to activate.
Where's that? I don't even know.
Is he behind you, Corey? Is he facing you?
Setting nitro cell.
Coming up the stairs in the cockpit.
Oh shit. Interesting.
Come on, pick him up.
Thanks, Honey Boo Boo.
Well, why is that guy on his camera? Right now. Okay, he's on the stairs. He's on the stairs of the cockpit.
Nice. Right. Kill.
Nice.
Where is he?
Can't tell. Looks like he's past the stairs in the, of the cockpit, but I think. Oh. Probably, see, yeah, you'll see him walk by if he comes forwards. On stairs now? Yeah, I think he went downstairs.
Door secured.
Oh, still up there. go. I saw that coming a mile away.
To your left, man.
Down to 15 seconds.
You can't drop in from up there, buddy.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds remaining.
Slam, he's gonna slam the fucking door. Hold it.
Damn.
Hold it.
All friendlies were eliminated.
I thought this kid's supposed to have a fucking 2.2, 2.5 KD and he shoots like shit.
Like, I
Eric. He's gonna be in the basement now because Eric's glass.
Locate the biohazard container.
Basement.
It is. Yep. Jinxed him, man.
Seriously?
He's drumming.
Enemy detected outside.
Yeah. It's good, Eric. I saw a laser sight. Drone is ready to go. I don't know if it was from one of our guys or what.
Drone activated.
Hold on.
I thermite this wall right here.
Yep.
Clear. Need a Thatcher. Oh, what the fuck? What the?
Gotta kill.
Somebody sticking through the wall?
Fuck.
He's right on the other side where you are, Corey.
Shit. I was stuck in barbed wire.
Oh, he's got no more. He's got no more nitro cells, so. It's the Broncos, fam. You guys rush him, he's fucked. He's the only one there.
Got him, Eric. He's on your. He's. Yeah. That's all.
Watch your right, Eric. Watch your right.
It's jammed.
Ah, oh, fuck me. Sorry about that.
Secure the biohazard container. Resume secure the container once
it's
ready.
Nice.
Completely. Mission successful.
This kid was fucked. I was on either side of him.
like shit again here. Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Corey, you're playing so bad that Pete lost his only viewer.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
I'll have you know I've got two viewers, thank you very much.
Isn't one of them you?
I plead the fifth.
Reinforce in the wall!
Yeah.
At least one of them is here. Just put them electrics in.
5 seconds to insertion.
Activate the jammer.
Nice position. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Device.
You're barricaded.
Device placed.
Ready. Right.
Swapping mags.
Right, alright, alright.
Initiate jammer.
Nice. I was trying to figure out where the hell that guy was. There's another one over there.
Oh, he sees me already. Yeah, and there's one outside.
Where are they?
Shield guy's over by us. Shield guy's gonna come front. Really?
Shit.
Are you serious?
Where was he?
Back into the plane over by us.
Deploying welcome back.
Yeah, he got me too. Hope the boys are ready. Ready for the firestorm.
Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Brandon, I'm under six.
You're right.
I was behind a shield.
What?
All friendlies were eliminated.
How'd he kill me?
I'm behind a chair.
Oh, wow. The luckiest headshot thing I've ever seen in this game.
Alright, I'm gonna go make some food.
Yeah, back
out. I'll be right back. And get your fucking laser sights off, you goddamn guns.
I got it on one gun, dude.
That's one too many.
Fair enough.
So I'm gonna back out.
You have to wait for us to, for it to, like, start up again.
I think they patched that.
Whoever started it back out.
Cory back is out. Back.
Thanks, Boo.
Got it.
I'm gonna grab a bowl of sour cream.
Nice.
Man, I still can't believe I fucking sliced my wrist open. This is just dumb. Like, if you guys just... Oh, man. If you just knew how much pressure I put on that glass, it's a joke.
Yeah, that sucks.
Like, literally, I just pushed it. Just... the lightest push. It was just such brittle glass, it just instantly broke. And then, all of a sudden, my wrist was sliced open. I just hope it's not a problem for tomorrow. I am the Nacho Master. Yeah, it's ripe. So I think after my, are you there? Hello? Okay, never mind. Just so y'all know, we're just taking a quick food break and we'll be right back in about maybe 5-6 minutes.
Hello.
Yo, yo, yo.
Is everybody back?
Nah, just me.
Where'd Corey and Eric go?
Probably take a pee or poop or something, I don't know.
Back.
We're just waiting on Eric.
Back.
Never mind then.
Yo, give me like 2 minutes.
Alright. Got my 5-pound bag of meats, assorted meats. I'm ready to go. Let's get cranking.
Did you get your cream cheese?
I got my bowl of cream cheese. I got my bag of meats. Corey, I think I'm ready to go.
Do you have the salted peanuts also sprinkled on there?
Alright, sprinkled on there.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, we're on here on Scripps Vultures, ready to go, ready to broadcast. Let's take it from the top. Spritvultures.com.
Chippy crap on launchers.com.
I don't think that's how you say it, Corey.
What's going on, guys? It's your own self from chippychopchopchop.com from the crew, Jeepers 3 person.
Cheers.
This is Mark from BripWalters.com.
Hey, guys, it's Raisin Boy from SpritWalters.com.
Hi, this is Crazy for Raisins from Lipblockers.com.
Oh shit, we're doing rings.
Chad from Footlocker.com.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. We in the big leagues here.
Oh shit, this is ranked. What is this? Fuck. All right, guys, I'm gonna go home.
These guys are all fucking stacked.
Guys, what on the other team?
Stacked. Yeah.
What are they?
All 100 plus with high KDs.
No, there's a 92. And an 87. There's one.
Why?
I looked at the first two and then the last one.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 located the biohazard container. Activate Jamma. Down to 10 seconds.
Stay clear.
5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Deploying barricade!
Doorway trapped. Stay clear of blast zone.
Don't block me in, boy.
Yeah, close that.
I'm blocked in. Oh, why did I set a trap here?
Deploying welcome mat. Heading to welcome mat.
Upstairs.
Yep, they're kind of good.
Yeah, they know a thing or two.
Thank you.
God damn it, dude.
They get you from?
Over in the boats.
Alright.
There's a drone right to your right. Oh, he's in front of you. He left.
This guy in that room, Eric? Yes, he is.
Eric's getting lit up by the drone. He's about to die. Eric's dead.
One friendly remaining.
One's behind you coming through that room.
About to die.
Huh? Right here to your left.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Oh! Uh-huh. Wasted.
Fuck.
All friendlies were approved. Mission failure.
It's a good idea that we did ranked. Good call.
Yeah, seriously.
The people asked for it.
Yeah, like 2 hours ago.
Hey. We can do it.
Oh, we're gonna need a Thatcher. Or you spawn with me so I can just stay with you. The dog,
no.
Whatever.
Just my screen just froze.
Did it? Or is gone.
Fuck.
Find the biohazard container location.
Help.
So now we're on the thermite-less.
Okay, yeah.
There where we were.
Good work.
Can I like rejoin? Is there a way to rejoin?
Negative. Spawn killing.
Doesn't look like it.
Fuck, he's still
on your feet, lad.
Operator standing.
Charge going higher. Breach charges in place.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Holy shit, he came through the wall.
What, he glitched through it?
I have no idea. Nah, I think he just came through a... I think he just ripped down a barrier and came through.
15 seconds.
He had to rush in there, Eric.
Protect the bio container. 10 seconds left.
Watch that door. Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Ideas.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
We got at least one guy with a shield.
Unfucking believable, dude.
What?
Mission failed.
How did he not fucking die? Oh, fuck you.
To locate the biohazard container.
I think they're downstairs again. Yep, they're downstairs again.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Proceed to its location.
I can't do this because we don't have a fucking thermite. Be not a Thatcher. Did he kill you? Hey, where'd he kill you at?
Boat room.
Is there a guy upstairs, do you know? Fuck.
Friendly operator remaining.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm backing out.
They should have just given me the option to rejoin.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to play,
ranked. I'm getting the match penalty. Backing out. All friendlies.
Better hurry up though, because I'm gonna play one more match then go to bed.
Yeah, same.
What happened? guys get the invite?
Yeah.
Corey, you get it?
Yeah, I'm joining.
We got a level 6, level 0,
or
level 4, level 17.
The one I don't know what 47. The last one is.
47. See, isn't this so much better than ranked?
Yes.
Dude, my girlfriend texted me at 3:18 saying, I want waffles.
Nice.
This bitch has been fiending for waffles for like the last fucking week and a half. She went to like
waffle,
10.
Bro.
I should. Bitches love waffles.
Maybe she's pregnant.
Probably.
Two dogs.
Basement.
Downstairs.
Drone has located a bomb. I'm glad I didn't pick glass then.
Well, looks like they're only smart enough to cover one bomb.
Be advised your drone has located a bomb.
Yeah, B is looking good. This guy's coming in.
Oh? Oh. I have like an MLG spot.
5 seconds before insertion.
Yeah, you're up in the roof. Covered.
Yeah.
Lead the bomb location and defuse it.
Drone is ready to go.
Literally threw my drone and the guy was right there. I just fucking shot through the door. Outside. Guy outside.
Watch my back, Corey.
Truth guys, guys, oh. Fucking lasers head on.
Yeah, you're good, man. Alright, now watch mine. You wanna do this wall, or you want me to thermite?
Thermite it. And I'm gonna break through here. Plant it. I'll block the door.
It's behind us. Watch the flank. Watch the flank.
You got it.
Is he behind us?
Might be. I think he's upstairs somewhere. I mean, where else is he? Botted. My camera. Botted.
Boom. Oh, Corey, before you like run away, I want to show you how cool my handgun looks.
Okay. Look at your fucking handgun.
Dude, it's the fucking greatest handgun in the world.
Can you guys actually watch your language while I stream?
Go fuck yourself. Peep that, come peep this handgun, Corey. You like that?
Oh yeah, that's a nice one, dude. Yeah, dude.
Pretty nice,
I thought you're gonna shoot me right in the face. Yeah, no, I'm actually gonna stay down here.
Located a bomb. Protect it. 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Did this kid put his fucking things anywhere? We don't need them. This kid's AFK.
I got that roof spot cool. On us.
Floor reinforcement complete.
Deploying welcome. Oh, you put him down.
Activate the jammer.
Sounds like they're upstairs.
Directly above us.
Oh, what's that? What in the hell is shooting me?
Definitely he's upstairs.
Just shot me.
Oh, there's a kid upstairs.
The bomb. I'm over by the bomb. Bomb's down over here, top of the stairs. I'm dead. Or the diffuser, rather. Somebody just ran right in front of Eric while he was shooting. Yeah.
Nice.
One friendly remaining.
Shit.
Who was the last one alive?
Me.
Alright, that kid has no health, Capcam.
Use. Your shit, right?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Let's get on those cameras, shall we?
It's pushing towards you from B. From B going to A.
In B. He's gonna plant in B. They're planting in B.
They're running.
Oh, what? Are you kidding me?
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
How? Oh, are you fucking high? What a crock of shit.
A little bit. Smoking all the weeds.
That was just morbidly obese.
We need to locate a bomb.
I should have had that fucking trip kill.
Basement.
Again?
Yeah. A waste of getting the plane.
Seriously.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
MLG for days, dude.
5 seconds. The diffuser is now secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Deploying drone.
Sorry, we need you in here.
Somebody up here with me.
Yeah, watch my back, Pete.
Eric, shoot this hole. Where is it? Not over there. It's over here.
Alright, I'm about to plant the bomb.
Go for it, do you go for it?
Diffuser is active, protected at all costs.
I've got the A side entrance on the flank.
Yeah, I'm already watching that.
Eric, watch this door, watch this way over here.
Another one coming.
This fucking dude running in front of us. Fucking way.
Hold on.
Hold them. Yeah.
All too easy.
Stupids. Bunch of stupids.
Oh man, I gotta get up soon to go do nothing.
Secure the area. The bomb's protected.
Sounds like you need a good night's rest.
Yeah, I believe it.
Gotta charge up the walls. Shit.
Activating jammer.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault. 10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds. Bomb located by Op 4.
We're ready for company. Loading mag. Bomb wire is up.
Dude, I got it, Pete. Pete.
I'm clearing the lane, relax. Don't get your panties in a twist. Interesting.
Take a break, Pete. Take a break.
Fuck you, dude.
Situation under control.
Got one up in cock. Hit.
One op four remaining.
Do you know where he is, Corey?
Nah, I just ran outside, I couldn't see him.
Oh, nice, match point. Thank you, Brandon, for ruining my last round.
Yo, man, it's cool.
Oh, it's very cool. You're still an asshole.
Nah, man, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Not worried in the least.
You have entered enemy control area.
What happened?
Leave now. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Look, I got the game winning kill for you.
That one was too easy.
It was very easy.
Time for bed.
I'll be right there to tuck you in, Eric.
Yeah, I'm out. Night, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Later.